Kevin Miller of TAPCO. We manufacture stocks, components, and magazines, and other internal components for popular weapons in today's inventory. One of the weapon systems that's most popular in the sporting and hunting industry is going to be the 10/22. Everybody has one. Everybody started shooting on it. What we've done is enhance the capabilities of that fine weapon with two different style stocks. This stock system right here is actually our new version that has additional texturing and grooves on the side. Gives you a Picatinny mounting platform on the top, two on each side, and a Picatinny rail on the bottom for vertical grips, bipods, other accessories. It also gives a six-position adjustable stock, so for the youth shooters, females, or smaller body statures for males, this allows the weapon to actually fit the individual shooter. This works with a traditional barrel profile, or we also, for some of the others who have a more target barrel, it'll fit the 9/20 barrel that's very popular. This comes with both a straight and angled tube. This has a straight tube on, which it keeps it more in line with optics. But we also have a version, and this comes with each individual kit, you get an angled tube. What that allows you to is the eye line on some of the weapons, because if you're using the iron sights, you need to be able to get your eye down. So the angled tube provides you with a better platform to do that with. It comes with a straight tube, so if you mount an optic to it, your eye's in line as well.